should stress, police do not know the motivation behind this attack at this point. The driver has not yet been interviewed. But London, to say the least, is a very tense place right now. Could you give us a sense of the conversations you've been having over these last few hours with members of the Muslim community?
Done a ton of warming up of just weightless knees, and this is comfortable. Here's where I start feeling it. But this combined with my PT exercises, I'm feeling better. It's certainly not right, but I'm willing to do something, bump it up a little this week. And
yeah.
Wow, this is really cool.
So you think about it for navigation. As you're walking, the light tells you to keep on going straight. And then you do another one, make a left turn.
Faith says the technology could be used to help people find their way around the building.
You know, imagine going into a hospital and needing to get to the radiology department. Always amazed and having the lights actually guide you to your destination.
Not bad, not great, GPS, but not bad.
For sporting events,
definitely not just ready to jump on lots of weight. But
or it could alert pedestrians and cyclists to motorists via
I think it's progress.
Inside the chamber, a panel of supporters ticked off the reasons they say supervised injection facilities, or SIFs, are needed now.
Tried to be more upright, mostly on my right leg. I think I'll go back.
These guys are not providing Republicans, people like Portman, with an understanding of what's in the bill. So I think what Portman and other Republicans should be saying, we're not going to vote for any bill.
Easy on the back.